conservatories, the neighborhood conservatory music in the world today. And we would like to, actually, I was asked to cut it short because there's a service at the end around 4:30. So I would like, first of all, to announce that we have a brand new faculty member. Started with the school when he was young, went on to bigger and better things, all the way up to the junior. Mr. Jonathan Tony, who will be our voice and piano instructor. Mr. Timothy Bourne, woodwinds and brass. Mr. Gabriel Hong, head violin, viola, and conductor. Mr. Tom Corral, who is our master percussion teacher. Also, Mr. Michael Tools, another piano. There you go. That's Mr. Michael Tools right there. And Mr. Bradley Hubble, who is jazz, piano, harmonica, electric guitar. Last but not least, we have our Mr. Scott Hendricks, who does everything that I can't do. And we thank them very much. I'd like a round of applause for all the faculty members. First, we would like to introduce Mr. Jonathan Tony. He's agreed to perform for us, vocal and piano. And Mr. Jonathan Tony, thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Jonathan Tony. I'm actually a native of Arlington Heights, Thomas Middle School class of 2006, John Hersey High School class of 2010. I've studied in Arlington Heights here at the Arlington School of Music for a while, and unfortunately to say, I transferred to the Metropolis School of Performing Arts, but I've come back to Arlington Heights to teach and share music with everyone. So today, I'll be sharing with you an Italian Neapolitan aria called O Sole Mio. O Sole Mio is an Italian Neapolitan aria, most famously sung by Luciano Pavarotti. So here it is, O Sole Mio.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jonathan. Okay, our first artist of the afternoon is Dave Ezilarasan. At number two, our next performer will be Eva Moiseva. If I pronounce your name incorrectly, please forgive us. Thank you. Tuzel Beva, forgive me for mispronouncing that. Thank you. At number five, we have Victoria Minsky. At number six, we have Akshat Handa, Aname Handa.
Thank you.
After Sadie, we're at number 9, and it will be Haley Habib. Number 11, our next artist will be Cassie Voigt. At number 12, our next artist will be Forrest Lynn. Thank you. Number 13, we have Charlotte Yoon. To have Adam Nowotnik come to perform. He just arrived, and our next performer.
Thank you.
Thank you. Our next performer, at number 14, will be Gabe Simmers. At number 15, we have our next artist, Anushka Bhatt. Number 16, our next performer will be Jordan Johnson.
Mm-hmm.
good. Okay, number 17, our next artist will be Dominic Nelson. Number 18, our next artist will be Keith Richard Allen. Thank you, Keith. We're at number 19. Our next performer will be Spencer Siegelik. Thank you. number 20, our next two performers will be Emily Groller and Patrick Brock. At number 22, our next artist will be Evie Browning. And number 23, our next performer will be Justin Dembowski. Move on to number 24. Our next artist will be Connor Cave.
Thank you.
26. Our next artist will be Elaine Petrica. Well, what more can I say? How about a round of applause, first of all, for the parents, grandparents, that paid and drove all of our artists to the Arlington School of Music, and also to the performance. And I personally want to thank our percussion department for doing such a good job. They're there on Sundays and during the weekdays when students are available. And again, I'd like to thank Mr. Michael Tools and Mr. Tom Carroll. Thank you. I always end the recitals with a very famous line given to us by an ancient Persian philosopher. And his students, upon asking him, what is the definition of music, came up with a beautiful response. And he thought a moment and he smiled and he said, love in search of a word. That's what music is. Keep that in your heads, in your minds. And we thank you very, very much for coming today. Enjoy the weekend and on to Carnegie Hall. Okay? Thank you.